Hi everyone! My name is Lee Santa Maria and my students call me Teacher Lee. I teach design thinking for kids, yoga and mindfulness for kids and families. I am also a Reiki master and I am a certified raising frequencies and self-love solution teacher with the Atma Prema Well-Being Group. So before we begin, I would like to invite everyone to just settle down and take a deep breath. So inhale and exhale. Place one hand on your heart and remember, we are safe, we are kind, and we are loved. So one great lesson that I learned during the pandemic is having inner strength or courage. We were told that we have to keep our physical body strong and healthy, right? So we won't get sick. But equally important is finding out how to become strong deep inside as well. So how do we do that? We start with the words that we use. Most importantly, the words that we use for ourselves and the words that we use whenever we say something to ourselves. So how would you complete this sentence? I am blank. So whatever comes after I am allows you to be just that. That's why it's very important that we are mindful of the words that we use. Why? These words that we use become our thoughts, and these thoughts that we have become our beliefs. And these beliefs allow us to lead our lives based on what we believe in. They become our way of life. So how would you want to live your life? With or without courage or inner strength? Having courage and inner strength does not necessarily mean that we will not ever get scared anymore, okay? It's totally okay to feel whatever it is that we are feeling. What's important is, what do we do when all of these emotions come rushing in? What's important is, how are we taking care of ourselves and loving ourselves at that moment? Remember that whatever we feel, whatever is happening inside and around us, these are all opportunities for us to learn more about having inner courage or strength. Whatever we feel, whatever is happening, may allow us to learn or be curious, maybe even get excited, and be creative or think creatively. But definitely, it's an opportunity for us to be aware of what we need at that moment. Inner strength and courage may look different on different people because there are so many ways of showing strength and courage. It may be when we're alone, when we're all by ourselves. It can even be when we are surrounded by so many people. It may be strangers or even people whom we love. It can be outdoors. It can be indoors. It can be when we're with our pets, when we're in nature, when we're with our plants. So what I'm trying to say is inner courage and strength, it can be anywhere and you can practice it anytime. Even when we feel like we need help or even when we feel scared. So what do we do when we feel scared? First, just like how we began this video, you touch your heart and take a deep breath first. This allows you to practice mindfulness. This allows you to come back to the present moment. And next, when you're ready, remember to believe in yourself and remember that this moment is allowing you to become even stronger and have more courage. Make sure that you are protecting yourself and that you are taking care of yourself right at that moment. Ask yourself, what do I need right now? And when you get to answer that, you have the power to do that. You have the power to make yourself feel cared for and loved. You have the power to choose inner strength and courage. And then, when you're ready, maybe it's time for you to become creative. Maybe it's time for you to learn something new. Maybe it's time for you to rest even. or you know, just take very good care of yourself. But at the end of the day, if this is something that you can do, do it. Do what makes you happy, or excited, or curious. This is how you raise your frequency. And always remember, you don't have to do everything alone. It's okay to ask for help. It's okay to go to somebody you love, to somebody you trust. It's okay to talk to that person who makes you feel loved the most. I am 100% sure that that person is always willing to help you and even remind you of how amazing you are. And whenever you feel your heart beat, whenever you come back to the present moment, and whenever you take a deep breath, remember all the love that you have in there. So make sure that you're loving yourself a little bit more each day. Remember that you are strong. Remember that you have courage. Remember that you are loved. This is the Self-Love Solution. Thank you for allowing me to share this space with you. Remember that inner strength and courage, just like love, starts within ourselves. Again, thank you so much, and I'm sending everyone love and blessings.